Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today I'm coming to you again from Hanoi, and today we want to ask a question, does ASO still work? Alright, so I'm coming to you once again from Hanoi. So it's starting to get a little bit dark here now, so the sun's gone down. It's been like an overcast day all day, but you know, and it's cooled down a lot, which is kind of nice. But there is so much construction going on behind me. I hope you can hear me okay. So anyway, so today I want to talk once again about ASO, because there's one thing that I keep hearing over and over and over again. Well, yeah, I've heard half a dozen times, maybe not that often, right? Where people say, hey, I thought ASO no longer works, or ASO doesn't work anymore. Right, and you know, and that's, you know, something a lot of people talk about, you know, and they sometimes they'll email me and they'll say, Eric, the thing about ASO was really big a few years ago, but I heard it doesn't work anymore, right? And to me that just sounds like a complete misunderstanding of what it is. ASO stands for App Store Optimization. It's not a trick. You know, I think the question presupposes that it's tricking someone somehow, that you're getting one over on somebody, you know, that like there was a loophole, and that's not what it is. It's optimizing your site, optimizing your app for the search, for the app stores and the search and for downloadability. So you got the algorithm side of things, which is the keywords and the, you know, and the backlinks and everything like that, which goes into that one side. You're optimizing it. You're not trying to fool anyone. At least you shouldn't be trying to fool anyone. You're trying to optimize it. You're trying to make it easier for the right people to find what you're offering them, right? And then you got the algorithm side, and you also got the human side, which is having the right icon. So, you know, the algorithm, as far as I know, the algorithm doesn't care anything about the icon, but it's the amount of clicks you get, the amount of downloads, which has to do with icons and screenshots and things like that. And early on, you know, it was just when I started learning about this kind of stuff, I swear to you, my first app on the iOS, it had like the keywords were all in the title already, right? I knew nothing, right? And it was, you know, and eventually start, you know, reading into that and getting to grips. And sometimes, you know, the stuff that you read from, you know, a couple years ago, when it comes to just that, just the optimization, a lot of it's still relevant. Now there are tricks and things, like if you watch Steve Pyung's App Masters channel, one of the ones he talked about back in the day was being able to use these the Mexican translation for English words, or the Mexican, yeah, the English Mexico, whatever. I can't remember what it is, but you know, ask him about it. But you know, there was a way to add like more keywords on the iOS and stuff like that, and that kind of stuff is that could be seen as loopholes or a way to get further around it. But a lot of the stuff, especially on Google Play, it's not a trick. ASO is not a trick. It's optimizing. It's trying to make things easier for Google, trying to make things easier for your users, and that's it. So I think the tenets of it are always going to be relevant. Anyway, that's it for today. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow.